I swear, last night I saw the Repleh County troller.
Howdy. Glad to see y'all. Nothing new today. You know, nothing special. Just need a couple of y'all to keep an extra eye on the gas station just downtown. The owner is an old buddy of mine who says it's been getting a bit rowdy with him and the old man Baker after the cow dispute. Remember, it's a small little county, but it's our home. Got a new batch of donuts in the break room for anybody who wants one. All right, and yeah, let's get out there and do what we do.
10-4, Sheriff. I really gotta talk to Sheriff about putting me on the day shift.
No, Deputy, I sure don't. You know, just trying to get home before it gets too dark out here, and, you know, I won't be able to see a thing. Yes, I can understand that, Deputy. It's my mistake. Yes, Deputy. Of course, Deputy. Well, yes, I really appreciate it, Deputy. You know, you're free to stop by my diner downtown anytime. No. Finish this already. Here.
County 254, I have one fire for a Wyatt Jenkins, disturbing the peace. Proceed with caution.
Yes.
County to all available units. We have a call of a welfare check needed at the Jenkins residence. County 254, attaching you on scene.
Thank you. emergency alert issued by the Department of Homeland Security. We have confirmed that Repleh County does not exist, and there has never been a county by such a name. Any mention of such a county is a lie and should be reported immediately to the proper authorities. The Central Task Force has been deployed to enforce this mandate, so we ask that all residents step outside of their homes and surrender peacefully. Rest assured, you will not be harmed. Thank you, citizens, for your unwavering cooperation.
Thank you.